Line drive, short hop to third. In time, got him.
And center field.
Lays out and makes the play.
Now batting.
This dive wasn't the result of a bad route, Sidney. The only reason he made the play is because his route was so good.
No doubt, Luke. StatCast tells the same story. I mean,
and a pitch.
On the ground to third. Oh, look at the stop. On the money. Nice play.
Cat-like reflexes on that one.
And that one handled. Over to Baez. Double play. What a good. There's a swing and a drive. Lays out and makes the play.
We rarely see a diving catch made on the warning track, but this just shows the commitment that he had to run this down and save extra bases. Outstanding job.
Ground ball left side, could be two. Fires home for one. And they get him easily at first. It's a double play. Kick the 3-2. Ground ball left side. And they get the leadoff hitter in the seventh. And a pitch. He swings and drives one out to deep left field. That ball's carrying. Brings it back on a leaping catch.